Argonauts or Backwards War, MW2, Stone Act 2, going on to the mission of the Gulag, rescue prisoner number 627.
Six groups mopping up. Time to move in. Long history, this building. Not much of it pretty. Started out as a castle with an actual dungeon, built to withstand any siege. The building survived every brutal winter. The occupants, they weren't so lucky. The monastery didn't survive the purges. Over the last century, it's played host to anyone the government didn't want or couldn't kill. Places filled with living casualties of the last war, which I swear I thought we'd won. But I suppose it's all a day of the races. You back the losing horse, and this is where you end up. 627's the piece of meat Makarov wants, but that's cut and wished.
Good kill. 1-2-1, you're cleared all the way in.
This is it. We go in, grab prisoner 627, and get out.
Roger that. Squad, switch to my vision.
cells for stragglers.
This one's empty. This one's empty too.
Man down!
Clear. Bravo 6, they've agreed to stop firing for now. Keep going. I'll keep you posted. Out.
System heading south-southwest.
Okay, keep going along the tunnel.
Talk to me, Ghost. I don't want to be down here when those ships start firing again.
Keep going. You're almost there. I detected two heat signatures. One of them should be prisoner 627.
Worm. Well, that is it for this episode, you guys. I'll pick it up in the next one. Till then, I'm out. Peace.